Well, Craig and Amber, you two first met in June of 17. And now a few miles later, here you are. And over that time, your friendship has become a relationship that has matured to the point where you've decided to become husband and wife.
Amber, you make me the happiest I've ever been. My best friend, unbelievable partner, I'm undoubtedly the luckiest and most fortunate man in the world. I couldn't have dreamed of a more amazing role model for my girls. I promise from this day forward, our lives will be together, filled with happiness and love. And all along this inspiring journey, you'll never walk alone.
Craig, I knew from the very moment I spent with you that you could definitely be my forever. Everything was different. From this day forward, my heart is entirely yours. The sense of peace you give me is like a calming wave over my soul. I promise to give you all my words when needed. I promise to always make you laugh, and that when we're old, we will look back on our lives with no regrets.
Craig, Amber, understanding that God has created and blessed the covenant of marriage, do you affirm your desire and intention to enter the covenant of marriage?
I do.
Well, in so much as the two of you have agreed to live together in holy marriage and have promised your love for each other by these vows and the giving of these rings, I now declare by the authority of the state of California and the higher authority of Jesus Christ that you are husband and wife. Craig, you may kiss your bride.
If you practice my method just as hard as you can, you're gonna get a reputation as a love and a man. Tell you a story.
I'm honored with all of your presence. Everyone in this room means something to Amber and Craig, and you played a big part in her life and his life, and just thank you. And Craig, I want to tell you, and as I told Chelsea at John Brown's wedding, you've been prayed for a long time. We prayed for our kids' future spouses because we knew they were out there. And we prayed for their path to come across, and Amber found the right person. And so we're just so glad for you to be in our family.
She won't love you tonight.